Hello, ladies and gents, welcome back to India's Gaming, where I'm your host, Nova Dragon Slayer, or Nova is fine. And as you can see, we back with Alien Colonial Marine. Zah. There we go. What do I have here? Nothing specific. Variable. We were in battle rifle. Meh. That's a grenade launcher. Yeah, I might as well go for that. That's not that. This is the one where you use pulse rifle. Firebomb? Why? Shit. If I remember from when we last left off, we had that, that creature just like... It just like... Blacked in and out. I don't know if that was intentional or not, but that was some creepy ass shit. Oh shit, hold on. Don't want that. Tactical shotgun. Oh, wait. We use the pump shotgun. Yeah, there we go. Ooh. Flat shit rounds or... Nah, I prefer that one. Custom loading port. Yeah, I prefer the reload speed. Because having to reload it to 5 seconds is horrible. Skin? I have no idea what that's all about. Fire rate. Expanding shot. An anti-personnel ammo type. Each shell is filled with mushroom-shaped... With a mushroom-shaped shot. Designed to expand when making contact with organic tissue. Interesting. All right, tactical shotgun. Ooh, but the fire rate on that thing's really good. Oh, I can't talk. Sons of a whore. All right, hold on. Let's see. Combat pistol. Isn't that the one we use? No, it's a service pistol there. God damn it. No suppressor. Oi. Iron sight. Oh, the laser's what's helping us there. That's just a skin. What's this? High velocity rounds, alternate ammo drive, propellant. Fire rate would be nice, but the more firepower we got, especially in our pistol, which we're probably gonna run out of a lot of ammo later on in the game. Ooh, a firing range. Stasis interrupted. I'll get into that after I complete the main campaign. But alright, enough fooling around, let's get straight into it. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck? Wait.
Where?
What the fuck is that? Is it that creature? Oh! What the fuck? Come on! Break free! Gah. Thank God. Get the other arm. Really? That's how easy you're gonna do it? Please don't tell me how to face hugger on me. Alright. Come on, pick up your gun. Let's get going. Wait.
Now I know how keys felt.
Oh, I don't have any fucking... No!
Does anyone read? This is Winter. I'm in trouble and I don't know where I am.
I don't have a...
You stupid radio.
I don't have a gun? Really?
Winter. Holy shit, man. I thought you were dead. How are you alive? I used the last of my ammo just now.
Come on.
A couple of bugs. I came down into the tunnels looking for you.
So what do we do, man?
I dropped my tracking beacon at the elevator. Use it to meet me there. Come on, get moving. Gotta find a way out, man.
Wait. Oh, shit. I don't even have a gun! What the hell am I supposed to do with... Out of... Gun. Fuck!
Just drop your rifle, idiot.
Yes, I know! Fuck! Shit! Oh, that scared the actual fuck out of me! Oh! The first time wasn't so bad, but the second time I ran right into it. I think it gets you sitting there. Okay, so now I know that thing one shots you. God, it's hard to tell when he's gonna pop up. I'm so scared, fuck! Oh shit. Am I gonna have to run for my fucking life here? Fuck! Oh god. Fuck. Oh shit. Come on.
The hell? That's a Marine. Must have been from the Sulaco.
Oh shit. I don't like this. Bruh.
O'Neill, there's all these husks in the sewer. What kind of bugs are these?
Damn it. You ran into those? There are some still alive down there. So move slowly, Winter. Near as I can tell, they're attracted to sound. If one gets close, stand perfectly still until it goes away.
What the fuck? I don't know why I'm whispering. Fuck. I just don't want to die. Holy shit. I like the fact that they got these new type of xenomorphs, but it's creepy as fuck. Alright, is that how you tell? They're steaming up like that? Fuck. Wait, what? I should work on getting a face cam, maybe. Please don't come back to me. Fuck! Ugh! I wonder if I could run my way out of this. I'll probably try it sometime. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm surprised I don't hear the sound of my flashlight turning on. Wait, what the hell? What?
God damn, man! You didn't tell me those guys exploded!
They exploded?
Yeah, it's not good. They were like, oh, what's that noise? And then they fucking exploded! Coming to you.
Yeah, it was the same way there too, man. I didn't know they exploded! Oh, no, back! Not that way. God, I hate those dark, like, seriously dark spots. What's this? Are you kidding me? Is there another one over here? Looks like there's one right there. Alright, that's one. Did it just fucking turn its head? Fuck, it did! What the fuck? So I could have my flashlight on them. It's just... Please don't explode on me. Oh, fuck. Alright, which way am I supposed to go? Jesus, fuck. Oh, okay, I still got my freaking welder. I lose every gun I have, but I keep the freaking cutter. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Stay quiet, stay quiet. God, I think this one's gonna be my longest episode. Oh, God, my heart's beating fast. God, the way that thing explodes, shit. The acid from its its blood, since it's acid, should splat everywhere and eat through everything. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh!
Hey, yourself.
Oh.
Good talk.
Likewise.
I'm closing in on the signal. Let's keep moving.
Fuck!
I'm almost out of here, bro.
Please don't leave me! No! Oh, fuck! Fuck! More of these? Damn, they did a pretty good job with that. Fuck! Don't mind me. Really? You motherfucker? Well, I don't think I could outrun these. Is that after I saw the first time how they run? Fuck that shit! God, I held my breath there. That scared the shit out of me. I think I go this way. I don't want to go that way, I don't trust it. Alright. Please tell me, please tell me. Son of a... Nothing this way. Oh, God. Come on, come on, come on, come on. God damn it.
Winner! It's back! Oh, it's right on me! That huge rock is...
Shit. Come on, come on.
Hey! I made it to the elevator. I don't know where it went. It's close.
You kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
It's on me! It's on me!
Fuck!
See the door behind you!
Oh wait, I can see- Oh fuck yes! Open up! Open up! Open up! Open up! Go 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 go
go go go go go go go go go go go go
go go go go go go go go go go go go go go go go go go Come on, let's get going, let's get going, let's get going! Hurry the fuck up, hurry the fuck up, hurry the fuck up! Come on! Hurry the fuck up! Fuck, let's get out of here! Let's get out of here! For fuck's sake. Oh god, come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Just die already, you fucking shit! Oh, you shit! Armor. Grab the armor. Holy shit, you're alive!
They took Reed! We're down to a few mags! We're about to start throwing rocks! We got split up. She was by the fuel cells when I ran into the shed.
Fuck.
On me. They'll try to cocoon her first. We got time.
How do you know that?
Keys. Let's move.
Hold on. This is something I would want. Oh, fuck. That was terrifying. Some shotgun rounds, thank you. Wait, where the hell is... Okay, they ditched me with another character. There you are.
Thanks.
Yeah, we do. What the? Oh, you're using that gun. Okay. Ow, bitch. You should shoot me. Shit. Get moving. Oh, welcome to my world. When every game I go into, we almost die.
I need time to run a bypass on the secondary system. Contact! Contact! Weapon top!
Yep, I see him.
Reed! Spark control burst!
I know the feeling. I know the feeling, sweetheart. Are there such a thing as headshots in this game? Headshots or dick shots? Not sure how many people will get that right. Damn, there is a stamina bar. Okay, that's good to know. Shit. Oh, fuck. No! Fuck! I grabbed the med pack! No! Fuck!
I don't know what. Thanks for that.
No Marine gets left behind. You know that.
Let's get to the comm tower. I was almost done. I almost died.
There you are, Anu. Where the hell were you?
I need time to run a bypass for the secondary systems cable bundle. No one needs to mess all of us, right? Contact! Contact! Weapons hot!
Cover Reed! Smart control burst!
Dude, I thought you were out of ammo for that gun.
Shoot!
Dude, that's you. I thought you were somebody else.
Splitting the secondary systems bundle.
Oh, armor. Hell yeah.
Damn, there are a lot of wires in here.
Yep, get as much armor as I can right now.
I only isolated what I need. Just give me a mic to splice them back in.
You pace that shit. Oh, hell yeah! Gun through the mouth. But shouldn't that have melted the frickin' pistol? Got a little game logic. Come on, we almost done with this. Holy fuck! No! Oh, fucking piece of shit! Wait, what the hell is that sound? What the fuck? I have to fight that guy now? God damn it!
Let's get to the comm tower. I was almost done.
Yeah, we know, sweet cheeks.
I need time to run a bypass for the secondary systems cable bundle. No one needs to mess all of us, right? Contact! Contact! Weapons hot!
Cover Reed! Smart control first!
Come on.
Splitting the secondary systems bundle. Damn, there are a lot of
Shit! O'Neal! What the hell are you doing, man? Shit, here he comes.
What are you doing?
ship. Get your ass moving, O'Neill.
O'Neill, we're heading off at ops.
Swear to God, I won't leave your ass.
Get your ass moving, O'Neill. God, if I only had.
Y'all enjoy that?
God damn. No! Fuck you! Ugh. God damn it. Thinking about it, we don't even know what that character's face looks like. Do we ever find out? I don't know.
Winner, I swear to God, I will leave your ass!
Behind me? Nope. Not her. Shit. Alright, looks like we do have to get moving. No matter what. Just gonna deplete our resources if we just stay there. Shit, there's so many! Fuck it, bitch. Don't smile at me like that. Fuck. Come on.
Winner, I swear to God, I will leave your ass!
Dude, we get it. You still have feelings for her. God. Get moving, O'Neill. What the shit was that? O'Neill? Shit. There's a health pack on the other side over here. So it means that I can't climb over that. There we go. Fully healed. God, when do I get the other guns? Or is that only a multiplayer? Fuck. Ultimate Badass is nothing compared to Doom's Ultimate Nightmare. If I think that's what the difficulty is called, I forget. Oh, I guess I'm going first, like every other
still
mission.
No sign of Bella or Reed. Let's keep moving, Nugget.
Don't call me that.
Ooh, someone's feisty. Oh, God. A lot has happened to this episode, hasn't it? Alright, out of we can't carry anymore. Is it up there or are we meeting down here?
Who's a badass? I ran an illegal
comm tower bypass with my bare hands. You okay? Yeah. If that happens again, the bullets. That's enough. I expect the same from you. Time comes, you shoot me.
No one is shooting anyone else. Bella, there's a ton of Wayland's medical shit down here. There's gotta be a way to cut that thing out of you.
I can feel it moving.
Yeah, don't say that!
Stay alert. Check your trackers.
Marker nearby!
It's like, you can't see me!
Last one, it was solid!
Fuck! I swear the lights in every game are shit. Can't see me. Peekaboo. I see you. Fuck.
Lurking bastards that hunt us in the sewers.
Why am I still dead here? How the fuck? There you are. Grab the armor. Really? How the hell did you get up there, man? HOLY FUCK! One v one, bro. 1v1.
Shiprap! Everyone okay?
Roger that. All clear.
Affirmative. I'm here.
Wait, where's O'Neill? What the hell happened to O'Neill? Oh god, this tracker's moving with that thing.
Are we all good on ammo? We're going after it.
Wait! Belay that. If we go after O'Neill, we could all die. You can't be serious.
God damn it, really?
Think about what you're saying, Belle. It's too risky. As the ranking officer, I have to make the call.
Make the call? He's the one that made us go after you!
Reed, you come with or not, but we are going after. No Marine left behind. Court-martial us if you have to.
You got that shit!
If we die, it's on you.
Here we go. We're rot of ashes.
Rot of ashes. Oh, fuck. Here
we
go.
Weapons out!
Son of a bitch. We should have stayed in the hangar.
No one's stopping you from going back.
Eyes up, people. Watch around. No friendly fire.
Bitch, I can't shoot you anyways. So does it matter? Ladies first. Alright, let's get going.
Holy shit!
Roger that! Everyone out of the chute!
What the fuck? I don't know why, but that scared the shit out of me. Cause I didn't know how close it was to me. But that thing's huge though. That thing was huge. Oh shit, hello.
Damn it. Okay, we need to make a run for the gate.
Seriously? We don't even know if he's alive.
Listen, you follow my lead. Got it?
Ready? Psych! Just kidding.
Here it comes, people, move it!
Bullets only piss this
Run!
Ah, glad I saw this at the last second. Get off, hey!
Get out of the open! Hurry! We got company guys.
Go, go, go! O'Neill!
Bullets don't seem to make a difference.
You're alive, how the fuck?
Pounds of force.
Get in the loader, it might be our only chance.
Oh, hell yes! Die! Come on. I wonder if I could die in this. Oh, shit.
Not doing that.
Shit. Wait, did I hit E on accident and dismount it? Die already! Oh wait. Oh shit. Shit. Die! Come on! That's right, you're almost dead, I see that. Bring it on! Round two, fight! Nah! God, how much health does this thing have? Did he give up already? Good. Bring it on! Oh, not sure what was happening there. Oh, here we go.
Good to see you all in one piece, O'Neill.
Good to see you. You wanted to leave him out here to die.
No, what are you talking about?
We disagreed.
She tried to pull rank and leave you for dead.
Look, everyone calm down. I was scared. I'm just a pilot, but as lieutenant, I have to make a call.
We don't leave Marines behind. That supersedes rank.
Hey! Can we not
do
this
here?
Bella,
we
cannot risk the lives of multiple Marines to save one. We understand what you're going through, but it's hard to trust someone who won't be alive in a few hours.
Fuck did you just say to me? You know, I was gonna save this last bullet for myself.
Whoa! It's fine! It's fine! We're fine! Just put it down, Bella! Bella, put it down.
You just pointed a gun at a superior officer.
Last I checked, your orders were to put one in your skull should the time.
Stop it! Just let's get back to operations, all right? God damn it, you two!
Sulaco Actual, this is Winter. We've recovered a few Marines after getting the comm tower up. On our way back to you, over. We're falling apart.
We sure are. Damn. Ugh. Was that the end of that? Please be.
I understand that our circumstances are exceptional.
I lost 300 of my people in the last day, so take me at my word when I tell you I'm feeling this too. Reed, Bella, bury this shit and move on.
Permission to...
Shut up. You made the right call and you know it. And we're done talking about it. You two, front and center. So these two lunkheads come to me to authorize what amounts to a suicide mission into the heart of the Weiyu facility to try and extract that thing from your chest.
Oh shit.
We're spread thin as it is. Too many Marines unaccounted for.
Sir, if you'll just listen to what-
But I'm authorizing it. On one condition.
Sir?
There's a manifest of all personnel in the facility. Send that back first. Then go get that thing out of Bella.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
There's a stable of Hadley's surface crawlers. Take one and make sure you come back alive. All of you.
Permission to accompany them on the mission, sir.
Denied.
I want to go.
And I want my pilot to stay alive and get 100 Marines back off this planet. This is not a conversation we're having.
Look, you don't owe us nothing. Just get everyone else out of here so we can take down Weiyu. Just stay out of the way.
God damn. Sweet. Well, that's some way to end this episode. Oh, there was dog tags. I'll go back through and look for them. Ultimate badass. Alrighty then. I'll leave it there. Personnel submachine. Ooh, there's a submachine gun. That's neat. Reload speed is 175. What does this do? Oh, it's stock. Okay. Oh, that's a magazine capacity. Extended mag. What's this? Oh, a laser for accuracy. Is it the same? What's this? Magma accelerator, motorized ammo feed mechanism, improves the rate of at which ammunition enters the firing chamber, allowing for a dramatically increased rate of fire. I do not need any more increased fire rate. I do not need to waste my ammo as fast. So, anywho, hope you all enjoyed. If you haven't already, leave a like, subscribe. I'll upload when I can and when I have some good videos. And with that, I'll see you all later.